Hey, what's up? Welcome back to my vlog. So now we're going to change our crossbars. So the reason why I'm changing my crossbar, because it's wobbly. So we need to remove the Pelican case, the traction board, and the awning, so that we can remove the roof rack and change the crossbars.
Many.
I need to install these racks for my awning. These racks are it's like quick release, yeah, they are quick release hitch for the awning. So these are the racks, quick release hitch. So they are made from Australia, and this is the safety warning manual, and these are the hitch. There are 3, 1, 2, and 3. Let's put the awning. So
now we put our awning to our racks.
That's how our roof rack is.